Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Let's Play Act of War Direct Action Part 5. As always, my name is Eckohour, and I will be the disembodied voice hosting this Let's Play. So, in the previous episode, we took the majority of the city of San Francisco, pretty much this whole area, or most of it, I should say.
Responding an enemy sighting.
You guys back.
Awaiting orders.
See the full destructive force of the force here.
Responding. Fired will. Reporting for duty. Activity enemy spotted. Engaging enemy. Reporting an enemy sighting.
Combatant.
Enemy spotted.
Possible sighting of gunmen.
Okay. So anyway, our plans right now are to take back the city at the docks. So we're just going to push there right now with what forces we have.
Just say the word.
See what we can make happen.
Engaging! Engaging! Enemy spotted.
I think what we're also... Oh, there's
some
forces.
Enemy sighting. Paladin under fire!
Base is under attack.
We've got a bunch of Tunguskas attacking us, but all of our paladins we have defending this area should be fine enough to hold the line. So our attacking force, let's queue up
awaiting orders.
A bunch more Bradleys. We'll get three ATVs up in there too. Did you send everybody? Yeah, everybody but the non-combatants.
SFPD here.
You guys who are gonna secure the area.
Hoorah!
Oh, another
combatant. Fire, sir. I think I've been shot. Let it go.
I'm gonna get everybody in there. Lost a shield. Lots of guys are getting hurt. There's a lot of the garrison structures along here, and I guess I didn't really prepare all that well for it. Let's actually send what Bradleys we have, and see if they'll get there in time. Hopefully these paladins are friendly with our own forces here. This shield's gonna need a... Oh, hello. Yeah, we wanna get that before that gets to be a problem. Alright, so... This is their version of a vehicle construction area. Of course it'd be the one that I'm trying to... Oh, they keep attacking the ones I'm trying to send at them. Alright, see if you can handle three of them, jerk. Here we go. Bradleys are showing up, finally. Oh, and more guys to get medevaced. Okay, you drop your guys off.
Medevac ready to deploy.
There we go.
Enemy spotted.
And pick up the remaining injured. Is there anybody else who's injured? Doesn't look like it. Alright, I think we might have done it. I think we might have cleared the barracks. The Bradley reinforcements showed up. Just in time to bolster our strength. One of our infantry for our defense healer could get here.
Weapons on. Tank is under fire. On our way.
Man, I can't wait till we get the M1s because they'll be a lot more effective at actually defending us here. Alright, destroyed enemy headquarters. I think that's it. Yeah, there they go. There to wreck the boat and all of its remaining stuff. So I think we might have done it. I think we liberated San Francisco. We'll see. Let's,
Beautiful. Look at that, Vega. Hey, Jefferson, I think you kicked their sorry asses halfway to Hawaii. Good job. See you back at the base. Over and out.
Tonight, San Francisco remains a city in ruins. Officials estimate as many as 1,200 people may have been killed in the attack. Although soldiers continue to sweep the city, searching for enemy strongholds, there is strong suspicion that up to 500 terrorists remain at large. But as was reported earlier, officials still refuse to comment on this number or the possibility the assailants have entered the city's general population.
My fellow Americans, tonight we are a nation called to defend freedom. I am ordering all active military personnel home, effective immediately. They will join in the fight against terrorism here at home. The enemy cannot hide. If he is among us, we will bring him to justice. It will be swift, and it will be terrible. We will respond to this act of war with overwhelming force. Together, we will let the terrorists know that they will never win.
That's the whole thing.
Task Force Talon's help, we should be able to reverse the situation.
Sir, I'm taking the task force to Egypt tomorrow morning.
Nobody's going to Egypt. This war is happening here, on American soil.
It's happening everywhere, sir. With all due respect, this troop recall is a serious mistake.
I've just had about enough out of you, Richter. No cocky, gung-ho major is going to tell me that protecting American lives is a goddamn mistake.
If you want to protect American lives, you're going to listen to me. This isn't about America. It's a hell of a lot bigger than that. Lieutenant, the S-49 file. These are terrorist attacks from the past 24 months. All over the map, all completely unrelated, right? Lieutenant, show us the groups responsible for these attacks. Vega, now show us the targets of those unclaimed attacks.
Tree huggers. Tell me something I don't know, or stop wasting my time.
Bring up the oil numbers. The price of oil's been skyrocketing ever since the attacks began, but there's one company that's been bucking the trend. Transglobal's prices remain low.
So tell that to the guy paying $7 at the pump.
Somebody wants those prices to go even higher. Show us the hits against TGE. Over 80% of those hits are against Transglobal.
You're just on a goddamn wild goose chase. You've got no proof.
My proof is a refinery exploding in Houston. My proof is a CEO half dead in a London basement. My proof is Transglobal's building in San Francisco, which those guys used as target practice. These aren't tree huggers. These are well-trained, highly equipped professionals who are under orders to take out Transglobal.
And that brings us to Egypt.
Egypt, that's right. Now that refinery is going to open soon, and when it does, today's oil crisis is over. Prices will drop, and the enemy, wherever he is, does not want that to happen. Lieutenant, show the general the satellite feeds from this morning.
What? Those tapes are classified.
I'll be goddamned.
Somebody went to a lot of trouble to get us to pull our troops out of Egypt, and he pulled it off. Our pieces are off the board. And now this guy's got free rein. He's gonna take out Transglobal, and he won't stop there. Now I can shut this down, but I need to deploy immediately.
How soon to organize your men?
We're ready to go. We need to be wheels up by 0600 tomorrow morning. Just give us the word.
Egyptians confirm it. These are foreign terrorists. President Mahmoud denies any involvement.
That's probably true. Let's keep the Egyptian troops out of this. Makes things simpler. Lieutenant, please brief the general.
We've analyzed troop movement on the shore. One area is relatively open. That's where we plan to establish a beachhead and bring in troops. There are more bases inland, here and here. We'll neutralize those locations with ground troops at a later point.
Beach isn't secure yet, General. We need air support so that we can clear the way for our landing party.
Understood, Major. Problem is, we've got this damn troop recall. We still got an aircraft carrier in the Red Sea, the USS Truman. although I can't give you much. 4 to 6 sorties. That's all I've got.
Thank you, sir.
Listen, Jason. Your new bosses in the White House won't like what we're doing here in Egypt, but I'll take the heat on this one. Hopefully they won't know until I brief them tomorrow morning. And God help us both if I don't have some good news by then.
Jefferson, Richter, Truman's FA-18s are en route. We're going to clear the beach, and you're going to direct those airstrikes yourself. Vega, give us a quick recap of standard operating procedure.
SOP is as follows. Click the aircraft icon on your screen and click on the map to begin your airstrike. The aircraft will attack opportunity targets en route, but will save half of their missiles for the selected target. You can track a mission in progress by clicking the satellite's tracking icon.
Moving in for airstrike. That's
Fox 3
going direct to target.
Task Force Talon, this is Red Delta Leader from USS Truman, F-18 Squadron. We're 6 clicks from the target area, awaiting strike coordinates. Safeties are off, just tell us where to go.
Going direct to target. Moving in for airstrike.
All right, so apparently all it takes to get a military recognition of movement is to say a few harsh words, get a general to look at a book or a clipboard, and then not even have to sign off on it. He just hands it back and says, okay, go.
Moving in for airstrike.
That's normal chain of command. That's not how the things normally go. So anyway, here we are in Egypt. Sounds like the... Jets here. Takes out this railgun here. There we go. So here we are in Egypt. The terrorist attack on San Francisco, Major Richter has ascertained, was a ploy by some unknown power, some unknown force, to try and get the United States to pull back all of its forces away from all of their international bases, and they were successful at it. There was a massive troop recall. And so, Richter, in his somehow deus ex machina foresight, was able to recognize this and try and convince the general, successfully thankfully, to react to it. So here we are in Egypt, we're deploying on a beachhead, right now we're launching jet sorties. I was hoping they'd actually bomb that tower, I guess they won't. We're launching jet sorties inland so that we can clear a beachhead to deploy a base. So right now we're sending in our F-18s from a nearby aircraft carrier, here they come flying in.
Bombing run commenced. Going direct to target.
Major. This is General Kelly here. The USS Truman's officially out of range now. I'm afraid you're not going to have any air cover until your own FA-35s are operational.
Copy that. I think we'll be fine. We get our own birds over as soon as our command post is up and running. Thanks again, General.
Beach is clear. V-44s are coming in now for unit deployment.
Picking up movement.
Jefferson. Establish the base and put up a control tower so that we can call in our own aircraft.
Moving out. On the way.
So those were the F-18s. You only see them once in the campaign. And they're not actually really known to any one particular faction. Looks like we might get some dialogue here. What the Americans get access to are F-15s for anti-air, F-10 for anti-ground, and a B-2 bomber for bombing ground targets. So right now we're building our own air towers to build our own airplanes to help us with this mission. Matter of fact,
okay, Jefferson, now let's get at least 4 Global Hawks in the field. Very useful for recon missions, and those Hellfire missiles cut right through enemy vehicles. Be advised, they are stealth units until they fire their air-to-ground missiles.
There you go, 4 Global Hawks. That's our mission. So, the airfields on this share production, so even though you have four of them, you can only queue up so many at a time. Every air tower that you build in this game gives you access to three air slots. I think you can have as many as you can build air towers, so you can have a lot of jets. Unfortunately, we're only limited to two this time around. We're also going to get early warning radar, because I do think they deploy jets against us at some point. That's what our F-A-35s are going to be for. So this is our first time seeing the Task Force Talon, their specific structures. They are built by drones as opposed to a dozer. The drone goes off someplace and deploys into a structure. And obviously they're going to have different tech than the the Americans. Supposedly it's supposed to be more state-of-the-art kind of tech. And it is, kind of. Honestly, I like the Americans more because everything that they have is actually a lot more specialized.
Drone constructor.
We are pinned down and exchanging fire. Use a doctor right about now. Tangos have spotted us.
Enemy convoy spotted. Light tanks, AAA, and armored personnel carriers heading your way. They seem to be stopped north of your position.
Jefferson, that convoy's blocked in. Hit them now with your global hawks.
Yes, sir.
Enemy on the way.
Alright, so we have a enemy convoy located just up here. This is kind of a... You can go ahead and capture these guys. Fortunately, we don't get anything in the way of... don't get anything in the way of health, I think. The shield unit structure is what would give us health. It's different from a hospital. So we have a convoy located up here. It's kind of another tutorial for how these units are used. So we're going to go ahead and send our Global Hawks up there, and we'll watch what they do. So here it is. It's like the drones that Americans use. These are supposedly unmanned aircraft. The only unmanned aircraft in the game, really. We're going to launch airstrikes against the forces down here. We already lost one of them from the anti-air forces down there. Surprisingly ineffective. So let's build a couple more. Heck, let's build three more. We'll fill out the capacity. We have another drone. Can you build anything? You can build another air tower. We're going to need that for FA-35s. Eventually we'll get access to these guys. FA-35s, as opposed to the Global Hawks, which can only shoot missiles against ground vehicles, FA-35s serve as both the air superiority fighter and also the bomber of Task Force Talon. We're losing lots of guys. Can we get a bunch more snipers? There we go. That way we can handle a lot of guys before they get close to us. Alright, let's send out some more of our drones. There we go. Five should be effective.
Aircraft ready for launch.
Operational, sir.
Unfortunately, we're only going to be able to build one prison, so we're only going to be able to get the income from that. And we're not going to be able to build vehicles, I don't think. It's not this mission. That's a lot of vehicles. I guess we didn't take everything out, unfortunately.
Strike sequence commenced.
We have a lot of snipers being built, that's good. These are, again, I've said it before, but I'll say it again. These are the anti-infantry units, or not anti-infantry, because they're snipers. They are also the anti-vehicle units of the Task Force Talon, which is not as effective as others, but,
Now that the base is secured, it's time to call in our FA-35 fighter bombers and bomb those last resistance spots to Kingdom Come.
Major, we've got a problem.
What's the matter, Vega?
Look, surface-to-air missiles. Five of them in a star formation. The Soviets used the same configuration during the Cold War.
Damn it. We'll blow our FA-35s out of the sky in no time. Jefferson, I'm sending in a sniper squad to take this out. Do you copy?
Roger that, sir. We'll take him out just like we did in San Francisco. Just a walk in the park, sir.
There we go, we got a medical helo as well. Unfortunately, too late to save. Let's save this guy. Go and save him quickly. Alright, in time to save one of our guys, thankfully. So let's queue up a bunch more of these guys.
Marine SPF, on the way.
Oh, we have a bunch more over here as well.
Yes, sir.
Make you guys squad 1, make you guys squad 2, make you guys squad 3. The rest of you will
on your command. Roger,
defend this area.
My post. Ready to move anytime.
Alright, let's go ahead and send teams
sir.
1 and 2 into the
operational, sir. Operational, sir. Marine SPF.
Into the area here.
Moving in. Marine SPF. Operational, sir.
Alright, squad 2 is in a lot better condition. Let's
We have enemy.
Where's our
medevac? Be ready to deploy. We are moving.
Oh, go back, go back.
Right,
let's see if we can call in our
track sequence commenced. Sniper, moving out. On the way.
Call in our global hawks to strike the vehicles around here. There we go. I'm losing some snipers, unfortunately. Alright, squad 1's in better condition now.
Copy that. Ready for liftoff.
Go heal this guy enough to bring him back to a secure area.
Christ! I've lost half my arm! Marine SPF, moving out.
Actually, squad 1, I want you to capture these guys.
Behind your head.
Squad 3, you don't need any more healing.
Prepare to turn over a prisoner of war.
2, I want you guys to secure this area.
Prepare to turn over a prisoner of war.
I want to clear out this encampment up here, though. So, let's see if you guys can. Oh, you might have. I think you. Ooh! Hello!
We are pinned on the enemy. We have enemy.
All right. On the way. So, cleared out these guys.
Hands behind your head. Use the doctor lamp on power. Marine SPF.
Enemy unit captured.
We are pinned down and exchanging fire. On the way. Tangos have spotted us.
All right. Fully operational. Bring in our medical helicopter.
Operational, sir.
Take out these guys because they're anti-infantry. Or no, anti-vehicle, I should say. And
enemy spotted, sir.
You guys can get out of here.
Hostiles entering the vicinity.
Oh, that's a baddie.
Roger that.
Hold this
taking
area.
My post.
Enemy spotted, sir.
Tangos have spotted us.
Hostiles entering the vicinity.
Where is all this combat going on? Oh my gosh, this is dicey. We got guys over here. Let's bring in our snipers.
On my way.
Since this area is clear.
Moving out.
And that might be able to actually clear out the camp on the left there, since it's already pretty much clear. Get the snipers in here to clear out that building. Maybe.
You got it.
There we go. One guy down. And two guys down. All right, you can capture these guys. Oh, crap! Snipers over there.
On your command.
Enemy unit captured.
Right, snipers, clear those guys out.
Enemy unit captured.
On the way.
All right, I think that's it. Bring in our medical helicopter. Oh no 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 no.
We are pinned down. Exchanging fire. Copy that.
Get out of here. Come on, Global Hawks.
On the way. Looking to take this guy out. Prepare to be unloaded on this unit. Over.
Alright. Took out that. I think they took out the tank, but we lost our Global Hawk.
Yes, sir. We're going.
So let's bring you over here.
Down. Ready down to take
this. Losing a lot of guys.
Enemy on your command.
Gonna be group 4. I'm gonna send you just directly
move
against these guys.
On the way.
I think we've mostly cleared out the village, thankfully, though.
Going in. Move on my signal.
Yeah, you have to be careful in villages, because they'll actually,
SPF.
They will actually wreck your guys. Oh, we have some guys over here that we can heal.
On your command.
Let's get you over here.
Yes, sir.
Squad 1 has secured this area.
Operations are here.
That's nothing but a pilot, so we're fine with him.
Sniper.
Alright, Squad 3.
Marine SPF.
And you guys are now on Squad 2. Get you all healed up.
Ready to move any time.
Alright, group
move,
4.
Turn over a prisoner of war.
And let's queue up another drone.
Ready for
anything
duty.
Else? Fortunately, no. So, let's queue up a bunch more.
Medivac ready to deploy. Landing,
oh man, medivac is kind of hurt, and we can't repair it. Alright, we're clearing out the. We're clearing out the SAM site here. We lost someone though. Not this guy though. Oh, was it this guy? Yeah, it was. So the guy that we brought this over for.
Moving to position now.
We're gonna keep him over here for now. We'll bring. Send Squad 1 up there to handle him.
On the way. On the way.
Sir, SA-12 threat eliminated.
Oh,
of course. Vega, give me an update.
I'm not seeing any ground radar activity, sir. We should be clear to call in the FA-35s. I've got multiple bogeys inbound, sir. Roz is indicating MiG-21 fighter bombers.
Scramble your FA-35s to intercept those MiGs. Jefferson, remember that each control tower can only handle 3 aircraft at a time, so we'll probably need to build more towers. Vega, where's the enemy's outlook?
I'll find out, sir. Got it. I'm picking up a lot of radio traffic from this control tower here. Very likely an air control tower.
Good job, Lieutenant. Jefferson, you've got your target.
Yes, sir.
Enemy unit captured.
Okay.
Operational, sir.
What two captured?
It's all over for you.
Considering you guys are fine.
Infantry
awaiting orders.
We're gonna unit use captured. This to secure.
Yes, sir.
There we go. All right. See if we can't heal the snipers that are down here. They're all dead. Never mind. Stay exactly where you are.
Now.
You guys secure that building.
Yes, sir. On the way.
You? There should be some guys around that you can capture. Maybe. Apparently not.
Sniper.
So we'll just group 4 up here, get you guys all healed up.
Yes, sir.
And move on for the final assault. As a matter of fact, we'll add you guys
to
make you all 1. There we go.
Enemy unit captured.
Ready for anything.
So you're now Squad 1. Good mix of commandos and snipers. We'll make another force. And let's do FA-35s now. Look at these guys built up. Our new objective is to destroy the enemy radar. They're going to be launching fighters against us for bombing structures. So, do we just use our bomber against that, or do we send our forces? I don't know, but let's send our Global Hawks in there first to see if there's any anti-air forces around. Let's see just how badly that actually devastates our forces there. It's getting there eventually.
Aircraft ready for launch.
And who's down here?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and get up here in this building.
Going
too.
In.
Then we'll kind of control a major route. Ooh, that's a lot of guys. We'll shoot them down. Ooh, a lot of bad stuff. Okay. So we're gonna actually want to get our helicopter out of here. And we'll send our Global Hawks.
Infantry unit lost. Infantry unit lost. Aircraft shot. Infantry unit lost.
Alright, we're losing a lot of guys. Thankfully, we didn't lose our medevac. That's what I was worried about. Those jets have anti-aircraft missiles, and they probably would have taken out our helicopter. We had kept it there.
Ready to deploy.
Because our helo's here now.
We've got it under control.
Let's send you guys in here to take that out. And let's queue up a couple more of our F-835s, since those seem to be a problem. Can we build another barracks yet? Yes, we can. Cool.
Yes, sir.
There we go. That should increase our production a little bit better.
Hostiles are here.
Not much in the way of hostiles, though. I don't know why all of our snipers decide to go up to the top instead of down here.
Hostiles are here. Operation, sir.
Oh man, this might be a bit dicey. They did have a lot of anti-aircraft guys.
Nice work, Jefferson. They didn't see that one coming. It's time for the final push. Vega, show Jefferson our intel.
We've located the last enemy stronghold here. The heavy radio traffic suggests that this is their headquarters. It's protecting the entrance to the Red Viper Pass, which is the only route in or out of the Transglobal Refinery.
Jefferson, we need you to open up that pass. We've got shield units in transit, but they will not, I repeat, not be available until tomorrow morning. Wish I had better news for you.
Okay. Let's get 3-4, 1-2-3-4.
Yes, sir.
That'll have to be it for group 2. You guys are group two. You guys are group three.
On your command. On my orders. We are pinned down and exchanging fire.
There we go.
Down.
Get group three some veterancy over here.
Prepare to turn over a prisoner of war.
Enemy captured.
I'll queue up the three snipers over here. Matter of fact, instead of sending you guys up here, we're just gonna bomb it up. I think that's it for structures around here. I did remember they had a, I think there's a turret over here. We'll see. So let's take out this area first. Take out these vehicles. We only lost the Global Hawks, that's not bad. I was right. Alright, so we lost a Global Hawk and an FA-35. Not a huge issue.
On your command.
We'll get you guys to take cover here.
Operational, sir.
One. Three.
Operational, sir. Moving out.
New group three.
Out. Fully operational.
Get them all healed up, and then we'll send them down along this way. Take out that sector.
Aircraft ready for launch.
We'll kind of hold this area
Roger
right
that.
Here as well.
Taking my post.
No. Not group two. You guys
my post.
Are fine in here.
On my way. Hostiles are here. Marine SPF. We are pinned down and exchanging fire.
All right.
Aircraft ready for launch.
I can't remember if there was anti-aircraft guy. I think there was.
Sniper, copy that. We're going.
All right, so let's build 8 of you and 8 of you. We'll just queue up a whole other force since we can hack it. Since
Sniper.
You guys are pretty much done healing, we'll send our
will do.
Medics up here. You guys head this way.
Move on my signal.
Actually, first you're gonna
move on my signal.
Group up here, and then head that way. Matter of fact, we'll Global Hawk this village, just in case there's any structures still left. That's a lot of RPGs. Take him out.
Moving out.
So he could be a problem. We'll all group up right here. Other than that, I think that was it for the village problems. We will get 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go.
Ready to move anytime.
Where are you guys taking hits from? Oh.
I could use a now you're injured.
Fully operational. Well,
good thing for you. Group 1 is pretty much healed up. Let's try and time this up.
Going direct to target.
On the way. Copy that, we're going.
So as soon as the airstrike gets here, we're going to try and send these guys in, so to kind of do a shock and awe thing here. So here they are on the mini-map, and let's go. All right, go, go, go.
Missile lock, missile lock.
You guys go in this way. So we only lost one vehicle there. Can we? Apparently not. Oh, jeez. Alright, while that's going on, you guys move in this way. Alright, so, we only lost one FA-35 there. That could have gone a lot worse. So, good job, team. Ooh, tokamak reactors. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Ready to move anytime.
Careful.
Ready for anything.
Let's not be hasty here.
Airstrike sequence commenced.
Let's do this first. As a matter of fact, let's bring you guys back. You guys hold this here. Let's set our helicopter up here. Move you guys up. Alright, Group 3 is now clearing this area. Not much in the way of resistance. Alright, so that thing is pretty much done. Let's bomb this stuff to oblivion. Give you guys time to get through, and two more.
Sniper.
Group 2, you can go ahead and clear that out.
Yes, enemy unit captured.
Actually, better yet, put an attack with overwhelming force. Group 1, you go in.
Ready to take this prisoner in, over.
Copy that, we're going.
Ready to take this prisoner in, over. On my orders!
I think Group 3 cleared their area here. Yes, they did.
On my way.
So Group 3 only lost one guy, maybe? Our bombers are clearing this place out. Alright, tokamak reactors are offline. Which means all that remains against us is... Well, we can't head that way, unfortunately. So we're going to have to bring all our guys back around here. So Group 2 can clear that. Group 3 can actually make a push through this area here. Making me a little nervous though about the area in question. Let's
going direct to target.
Send some global hawks around here.
Going direct to target.
Since this is even a facility that they would need to be at. So we can just give that a miss and let our bombers clear that out while you guys all meet up around here. Hopefully our bombers can clear it out without any particular... Oh, they can go this way along the road. Interesting. Oh, but they do have artillery. We're gonna win. Okay, we took that out, thankfully. Alright, groups 1 and 2, secure this area. Group 3, move this way. Excuse me. What kind of attack with overwhelming force? Could you not guys, could you guys not go into the... Okay, well we'll all just secure this area here.
Let's
go ahead and take that out first. then what we'll do is we'll send in our bombers as our soldiers go in. Let's see, we got 4 Global Hawks and 4 of these buddies.
Copy that. Going direct to target.
So we'll do a sweep of this area. Group 2 is going to secure this parking lot while the other groups go in to fight in the base there.
Marine SPF. On your command.
Alright, they're getting close. Just hold on and... Everyone move it. Here we go. Group 2, we're pushing this way. Alright, we took out their artillery, which would have inflicted a lot of casualties on us. Group 2 is clearing out this area. I'm worried about vehicles over here, though. Send these guys around here. We have any other defenses, though. We're losing some guys. Alright, bombers cleared. Let's push in this way. Where's our helo? There he is. We need you to start doing what you do best. Alright, cleared out all those bomb trucks. That would have been a problem. Guys, some medical attention. At least enough to get them walking again.
Medevac, ready to deploy.
Here we go. We are all right, good. Here we go. Everybody's up and at them.
Enemy unit.
I think we did it.
Medevac,
nice work, Jeffs.
Just my kind of job.
I don't give a damn whether or not you briefed the Egyptians. You were acting in direct opposition to the President's orders. To my orders, Richter.
Chamberlain, I take full responsibility for those airstrikes. The Major executed brilliantly on that beach, and thanks to him, the Red Viper Pass is now open. Task Force Talon can now secure those oil fields and keep them out of enemy hands.
Don't presume to tell me what to do, Kelly. As long as I'm National Security Advisor, this task force stays under my command. Understood?
Sir.
Good. Richter, I want you to take control of that oil derrick before you move on to the refinery. Got that?
Sergeant Major, we're bringing in a vehicle command center for you. It can house Striker vehicles and equip them with 3 different armaments. They're configured to function as troop carriers with a 50 caliber machine gun, but you can rearm them with either a 105mm low-pressure anti-tank gun or a 120mm heavy mortar for indirect support fire. Your call.
Yeah, but does it have a drink mixer? I really want a drink mixer.
Me too. Just keep in mind, once the vehicle has been rearmed, it can't be changed back again.
Okay, Jefferson. You heard the general. We need to move out now and capture that oil well.
Consider it done, sir.
First, build up your base and set up a defensive perimeter. I advise you not to cross the river to the east just yet, but make sure that village to your west is clear.
Moving out.
I read you loud and clear, sir. Complete.
Alright, folks, we're in our next sector of Egypt here, but I think that's going to be it for us. I want to thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for part 6.